Alright, what's up, familia? Welcome inside the big week. Hope you guys are doing good, keeping between the lines, got your load secure. You know what, man? My first language was Spanish, right? All my family is from south of the border, down in Mexico and all. And as a little kid, don't play nothing but music in Spanish, right? And it was a little bit later on that I started learning English and all, once I started going into like kindergarten and everything like that. But you know, every now and then I do like listen to music in Espanol, right? And you know, you just gotta change it up, mix it up a little bit here and there, man. So yeah, it's this shotgun, let's truck it along and let's see what we got in Espanol. I mean, come on, dog. The legendary Ramon Ayala. Can't go wrong.
Recuerdo que era ya muerto.
that jam right there, you know, once you pass away, all that's left is the memory, right? That's all you really leave, man. I love that song. A lot of people could relate to that song. Oh man, those are just a shooting star. Should have had you guys facing the other way, but oh well. No, I love that song. Good stuff right there, dog. Kind of keeps you upbeat and going. You know, when my mom used to play some jams, right? And I was a kid. It was a song that I really liked, man, as a kid. And then I did not listen to it. I did not hear it for years, right? I don't even remember, you know, the name of the song, who sang it, nothing, man. And one day I was just like, wait, what was that song that I liked? What was that song that I liked, man? You know, having my mom and my tia and everything play jams, I was like, damn, there was that one song that stuck out. Like, what was that one song that I enjoyed? And I didn't know the names, I didn't know anything, right? And finally one day, a while back, I came across it. I was just like, that's the jam right there. So let's go ahead, let's play that one. Probably make my mom proud that I played this song. What you guys know about Los Bukis? Dale. Yeah, I used to really like that. I still like that song, man. You know, and if I was here playing any jams in Spanish, I knew I'd have to play that jam, man, just to kind of make my mom proud, man. So, I don't know if she's watching or not, but if she is, hey, ma. But yeah, man, that was a song that I really liked when I was young, man, when I was little. Still like it today. I can still play today and enjoy it, man. But you know what? With that, if I'm gonna play jams in Spanish, I gotta play one for my beautiful, crazy, loca wife as well, man. She's gonna be like, "You didn't play any Selena?" She loves Selena, and I ain't gonna lie, homie. I like Selena too. I like her jams. None of the songs in English. I don't like any of her songs in English, man. I know some other people do, but nah, I just like her jams in Spanish, dog. And my beautiful crazy loca wife, she's like, she loves Selena, dog. And like I said, you know, I like her music too. So let's go ahead and bump one of her jams. Probably isn't like her most popular jam. I'm not really sure what's her most popular jam. I'm gonna say probably Como La Flor is probably the most popular, but in my opinion, this is probably the best one. we've gone to see a couple of the tribute bands that there are of her. There's a few of them. It's not just one. You know, there's the Anything for Selena. I forget all of them. But, you know, we've gone to check out a couple of the tribute bands. You know, where homegirl actually dresses up like her and everything like that, man. I've taken my beautiful, crazy, loca wife quite a few times to go check it out, check out those bands. And it's a good time, man. You know, for anybody who's a Selena fan, or for any of the vatos out there that, you know, your wife would enjoy Selena, right? I mean, she's gone, man, tragically. You know, very young talent that was taken away so early, man. Serio. But there's some tribute bands out there, man. If you want to surprise your lady, homes, serio, check them out. Check them out. Be like, come on, baby girl. Let's go, vieja. Take you out to one of the tribute bands. And they get down, homes. They get down. They, you know, girl dresses up just like her. Performs a song or two. Goes back. Comes out in a different outfit. It's a good show, homes. It's a good show. Your lady will appreciate it. As always, familia, live your life like you're on the road. Be aware of your surroundings and always keep it safe. This is blood makes you related, but loyalty makes you family. Until next time, this is Ed the Total Trucker. Over and out.